A Georgia football player, Jalen Carter, has been charged with reckless driving and racing after a car crash that killed two people. Carter is a top prospect for the NFL draft. The crash happened when Carter was racing against a recruiting staff member's vehicle, and both cars were driving recklessly at high speeds. Another Georgia player was also recently arrested for racing and speeding.